glass on him.
Yeah.
I like your hair decoration.
You didn't go behind us. I think he's trying to cross the road. Yeah. There he goes.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh. He's gonna stop for some snack quick. I can hear us going.
Smile.
Ooh, Shy's breaking the law.
Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Okay, come on, get back. Hurry. You're in
buffaloes. Buffer. Oh, that one's pooping or peeing.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Buffalo for miles.
Okay, hold on a second. I'm going to back up.
Alright. He's crazy. He's looking at you.
He is. He's like, don't come any closer.
I got you in video.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta drive home. Huh? Keep going. You're good. That's like 50.
What? He's walking away. I think you're making him tense.
Yeah, that might be good. He could probably get a little closer, but I wouldn't.
We don't even need to, those cameras.
25 feet on the
nah.
Me, I'm old. He outrun me without even thinking. Oh, yeah. Run, buddy, run. Here come more.
Buffalo.
See more of them coming down?
Yeah, traffic jam.
We better get the truck or he's going to traffic jam up.
There's a bear with cubs. Right there.
Get out, Richard. Stand up or something.
I got him. No, I don't got him.
Get up. Let me see it. Let's try it.
Well, get out. You got to run over there. It's too long over there.
I can't even freaking see him. You gotta go out there.
I ain't going out there. She's got fucking cubs. I'm not dumb.
There they are.
Can you see them?
Right, yeah.
There. One of the babies is back there.
Where is he?
Running. Look at it, there's the bear.
It's a coyote.
Which ones are the cubs? They all look the same size. There's a cat. Look at he's running.
He's running to the
other one, isn't he? There she is.
There's a coyote over
Shh.
There.
Shut up.
There's a bear with cubs and a coyote.
John coming down with you guys coming around the corner right there.
Now they're hiding.
Where'd that coyote go?
He's gone.
Oh, he's gone. No, he's back there.
It looks like a black one from over
here. Yeah, it's a black bear with two cubs.
Yeah, there they are. Come here, babe. They're right here.
And the coyote.
She's behind the tree. She's got cubs too, so we gotta be careful. The other cub's not, the coyote's still wandering around over there too.
Yeah, he skirted that whole hillside.
I don't know.
You see the one just bounce off that tree?
There you go, I lost her.
The coyote at all, Rich?
Yeah.
Is that the second cub over there to the left?
Yeah,
or is
yeah,
that
yeah, that's another cub. It's crazy. Yes, she is.
Bring that on camera, Jules.
That's so cute.
Oh my gosh.
This is fine.
It is too cool. I'm so shaky. Yeah, she is getting mighty close. That's too cool. She got cubs. Those people are not smart. She went into the shade.
Somewhere like that. Looking at Alaska.
Are they black bears?
Yeah. They got white ones and brown.
Aww.
That brown one?
You can't help the blue ones.
Into the shade with mom. Yeah.
Oh, yes. I think she's waiting for her other one.
See that? Perfect.
So freaking cute. Now wait for that brown one to get up there.
Is she coming?
Yeah. I think that's what Mama's waiting for. Yeah, she is. See, now she's going because he's getting closer.
Dang.
Oh, he's running. So cute. Little
puppies. The little one's missing?
Yeah, he's running. He's in the shade, so he'll be coming out soon.
Little cubs.
Little cubbies.
Oh, wait, he stopped. He must be. Oh, Mama's disappearing now. That's so cute.
Got it just in the nick of time.
Well, at least two of her cubs left.
Stinks out here.
They're sometimes you'll see them just start to wallow, they start to shake their head, they're lifting their tails, and they're getting real crispy. So us understanding their behavior right now is indeterminate. So you see the seventh grade boy doing this new dance, because they now weigh 2,000 pounds and they run faster than anybody in the line. So that's what we're looking for. Highly emotional 7th grade kids. Hope you drove a French up. The mud volcano itself is awesome. And it used to be a volcano. And it doesn't look like a volcano, it looks like a blue itself.